Hello, my name is Manyata and today I'm going to show you some features of Zoom. So when you open your meeting, it will look something like this. You will be there and your participants will be there. First and foremost is the mute feature. So right now I'm on mute, as you can see, and so nobody can hear what I'm saying. As soon as I click the unmute button, the other participants will be able to hear me. Then you have the video feature. The video feature allows you to share your video or not share your video. So right now, the other participant is also not sharing their video and I am also not sharing my video. But if I say start video, then my video gets shared. You can also chat with participants. So here, if I write hello, then everyone who's part of this meeting will get the hello from me. I can also choose to chat with just one participant. So I click on the name of the participant and say hi, and this message goes to her privately. I can also see the participants who are here by clicking on the participant tab. If you're the host of the meeting, you can also mute and unmute participants. So right now I can unmute this participant. And similarly, I can unmute myself. The last feature is a record feature. You can record the meeting if you are a host of the meeting. To record the meeting, you need to go to the record button and press it. And now this meeting is getting recorded, as you can see over here. In the middle of a meeting, you can pause the recording and then resume it. And once you're done, you can stop recording. So these are all the features of Zoom to help you have a nice meeting. When you're done and you want to leave your meeting, you just say end meeting and leave the meeting. I hope this was helpful. Thank you so much.